Good morning, students.
Good morning, ma'am.
How are you?
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Bita. Good morning. How are you all?
Ma'am, we are fine.
I'm fine.
So many students from class
5.
Yes, I'm seeing so many students from class 5 who are taking online classes. Very good, very nice. Okay, children, what are you doing? On which chapter are you in your online class? In social studies?
Ma'am, we are reading the natural resources chapter.
17-1, ma'am.
Okay, you are doing 17th chapter. So, what is left in this chapter? How much have you done?
We have to start from question and answers. We have done till the exercises, filling the blanks B part.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, we have to discuss exercises. Ma'am, true, false, we have
ma'am.
Discussed
last time. Ma'am, please, ma'am, giving out the exercises and homework.
What, Bita?
Said that. Ma'am,
Bita, one by one, only one person should speak, na? I can't understand. Two of you are speaking, going on speaking. Just one person will speak. Yes, now no one is speaking.
Ma'am, I think that Kamnija ma'am has given the exercises, but the period was over, so we can't the exercises. So, ma'am, we have to discuss the exercises, then we have to move to the question answer.
All right. So, we are going.
Ma'am, we have discussed the exercises.
Ma'am, fill in the blanks left and we have done true false discussion.
You have done true false. Okay, let's discuss the exercises. Then I'm going to do some, give you a very interesting work to do of this chapter. Okay. Yes.
Okay,
now who will read the first question, whichever exercise is to be done?
Ma'am, may I?
Yes, read.
Okay, ma'am. Dash, dash and dash are organic resources. Ma'am, may I tell the answer also?
Yes, tell.
Plants, animals and fossils are organic resources.
Very good. They are organic resources. Next.
Ma'am, please share the answer number one again. Plants, animals and
fossils.
Ma'am, I can tell second answer.
They are organic sources. Yes. Read it out.
Dash and dash are non-renewable resources. Coal and petroleum are non-renewable resources.
Very good.
Ma'am, may I read third question?
Yes.
Dash, dash and dash are renewable source of energy. Air, water and sunlight are renewable source of energy.
Air, water and sunlight are renewable sources of energy. Very good. Next.
Ma'am, yes. I can tell.
Yes, better tell.
We use dash to get solar energy. We use solar panel to get solar energy.
Very good. We use solar panel to use solar energy. Very nice. Next.
Ma'am, done.
Done. Okay. Is there any other exercise after it?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am, after this, just question and answers.
Okay, there are only question answers. Now, children, see what I'm going to do. I'm going to share a screen with you. Okay? What you will do on this, have you done difficult words or key points, anything of this chapter, or you directly do question answers?
Ma'am, we have not done difficult words.
So do you do in class 5 also you do difficult words when you start a chapter?
Ma'am, we do difficult word in the ending.
All right, in the end. So now take out your copies.
Okay, ma'am. I've taken out.
Taken out. I'll share a screen with you. Where is that gone? You have to make this thing on the blank page. On the right-hand side of your copy, you're going to write the date and the chapter name. And on the left-hand side, where you're going to begin the chapter on the blank page, what you're going to do, you are first going to draw this thing. Renewable and non-renewable sources of energy. Okay? There's a picture that I'm sharing with you. On screen, you have to do that.
Remember, see the picture that you are
Beta, showing. I will share, na? Just a minute. Just a minute. Okay, here it goes. And you have to draw it very beautifully, very nicely. Okay. Can you see this? Renewable source of energy and non-renewable. In the same way, you are going to divide the page and write it down like this.
Ma'am, we have to draw it in two pages or...
No, just one page, beta. One page, you're going to divide the page. Like how they have divided.
Ma'am, please, can you send this picture in the group because this picture is not coming clear.
Okay, beta, I'll send it there. You want me to send it in? I'll send it in all three sections. Students of all three sections are sitting, no? Are in my class right now?
Yes, ma'am.
Done. Sent.
Which energy is this that leaf one?
Beta, it is biomass energy.
Okay. Ma'am, please see my drawing. Only coloring is left.
What, beta?
Ma'am, please see my drawing.
Oh, very nice. Very good, Varin. Beautiful work. Color it and send it on class group then. Theek hai, after doing it.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, please see now I have colored it. May I post it on WhatsApp group?
What, beta?
Ma'am, I have colored it. May I post it on WhatsApp
yes,
group?
Yes, beta, yes, post it. What about others? Others
ma'am,
have...
I am making the renewable energy. I am making the non-renewable.
Okay, beta.
Ma'am, we are making.
Ma'am, I can't color it in display. I make it, but I can't color it because very less time is left.
No, beta. 9 minutes are left. You can easily color it.
Ma'am, but I have color only 3. I have made. Ma'am, I can show you.
No problem. Keep doing your work. Whatever you can do, try to complete it. Don't give up. Now, have you done?
Ma'am, I have done coloring and drawing also. Only I am labeling the diagram.
Okay, I think we should end the meeting here because it's time for the next class to begin, right?
Ma'am, have you seen my diagram which I have sent?
Yes, Peter. Very beautiful. Very nice.